So it's the next day. Had a 12-hour long photo shoot. I slept probably 10-11 hours last night, which I needed. Ended up going to Gary's house after. So we went to bed at like 2:30 a.m., which Maryland time, because we're still jet lagged, would have been 3 hours later, so 5:30. So long ass day yesterday. I was up for over 24 hours almost.